Fritz, let your voice be heard and followed from...